Hello and welcome back. This is Astral Triforce for WatchUsPlayGames.com with Watch Me Play Fire Emblem Awakening Part 14 for 3DS. We are continuing this battle, or rather, we're going to start the battle. Let me go ahead and save again. Okay, so this is another map just full of enemies to take out, apparently. Oh yeah, this is that same snow map from before, except we're on the other side this time. And my team is divided. That's an interesting new mechanic. Although, doesn't look like they're too divided, because there's some up here. So I think what I'm going to do is definitely try to get them back together again. So let's move a bunch of guys down here. Is that where the boss is? Yeah, he's on the bottom. I don't want to fight the boss yet. But it looks like, let's see, who's the boss here? Risen. It just says Risen. Iron Sword. Okay, let's see. Blighted Claws? It's the first time I've seen Claws. Elwind. That's the tune that I picked up. So I think I'll take these two guys out, and then I'll move them back up. Okay, so let's get these guys down here. Nice, okay, I can take them out with Eureka's Blade. HP, strength, skill, luck, resistance increased by 1. Just look at me go. That's stall. Okay. Alright, so that was pretty easy. Let's see, from here, let's see. We can attack this guy with Muriel. This will give her some experience. I guess I should just leave these guys up here. Go ahead and attack this guy. So all I need to do is take out this one guy down here. Then I can start moving everyone else back up there. Let's see. Okay, she'll kill him in one hit. Let's see if I can get Donnell some experience by taking this guy out. It'll knock him down.
Mind yourself.
It'll give him some experience. Him a little bit of experience. And we can use Samea here to take him out. Okay. 4, HP by 1, skill by 1, speed by 1, luck by 1. Maybe I can finally make a difference. You got bullying. Okay, cool. So, let's go ahead and start moving Lisa up here. Moving Frederick up here. Okay, so during that thing, I noticed that it's kind of hard to see on the screen, but there's a glowing square right here. So I want to tap that. Hopefully what I can do is, it's weird, there's a staircase there. I wonder what that must lead inside there, maybe? Take these guys out. Wow, there's a flying enemy. It's the first time I've seen a flying enemy. Young dragon. It's awesome. Take these guys out and then move around. And that'll lead me to that before I take out that big guy. Okay, so Donnell's kind of hurt. Move him there. Actually, maybe I should combine him with someone. Like on the Pegasus girl. That increases his move by 3. Okay, so I think I would go ahead and do that. That will allow me to get this guy right here. Then I can get Mariel up here. Let's move these two right there. Oh, I forgot to separate them. Lisa. Might as well move her where? Here. And heal Donnell all the way. Alright, so I have these guys to move. That almost take him out completely. Nice. Okay, so that was a good thing right there. And then with this guy, I can probably take this guy out or that guy out. Crap. There's those two guys up there. Take out the flying guy first, I guess. And hopefully that'll defend Tyrion a little bit. But he's got a void plus 10. Yes! Yes! Wasn't expecting that. Yes. Awesome. That was good. Hopefully the same thing will happen here. Haha. Yes. So Virium also gives a voice. An wish I could get someone low level to up there enough, far enough to kill one of those guys. That would be good. But these guys are way down here, so I don't think I'm gonna be able to manage that. I've got to move all these guys out of their way, except for him. Solitaine weapon level B, nice. Okay. So I need to see if I can move Lisa up. Okay, I can. And heal Virion. Yeah, she leveled up again. Level 11. Level 10. Yeah, level 11. HP increased by 1, skill by 1, resistance by 1. Viron is only level. Oh no, that's Chrome. Yeah, so I should probably try to kill the guys with Chrome. I keep forgetting he's so low level. Okay, let's move Samaria up here. Oh, there's a glowing thing. Can't reach up there. You can barely see it through the camera. Someone else the chance to kill that guy. Like Mirio. Awesome. She might be able to kill him. I don't know if she's weak. She might be too weak, though. Nope. Sweet. Okay, this will level Mirio up.
My steel is yours.
Or not. Okay, Donnell. Such low level and so weak, can't seem to do anything. Okay, man, almost had that. So next time I'll move people up instead of down, since I didn't notice last time, and hopefully it'll go better. Okay. Try this again. Pretty far away. Okay, so let's focus on moving these guys up again. Let me try turning the brightness down a bit. That might give a clearer picture. Because of the snow, it's really bright. How about that? Okay. That allows us to see the units better. And the checkerboard floor better. Mario, why is she so low? Maybe I should just leave these guys here. Forgetting how low level Chrome is, too. Maybe we remember to kill more guys with Chrome. Aw, come on. One? Really? Maybe Sumea will, help take him out.
If I may.
Yes!
I owe you.
That's not Sumea. This guy. Maybe I should have some mana or something as well. For, like, right here. Oh, I can move her, here. Okay, so, no, I was gonna move, the witch girl there. Kill him with this. I think I should probably do that. Of course, that means he'll get attacked by a bow guy, which won't hurt him at all, and sword guy could hurt him pretty badly. I think I'll still be good though. Or I can leave him here and just have him defend. Let's try this. Hopefully, he'll kill him. Yes! Take him again! Yes!
There.
Took out the dragon. Awesome. He hardly got any experience. Bow, so that wasn't too bad. Okay, so we should be good here. Yes. Again. Weapon level B attained. Okay, so we're gonna wanna go left after we take these guys out. First thing I want to do is move Muriel here. Did someone misplace this? People ought to properly secure the possessions. You got Inn's bow. Nice. Okay, let's see. Is it risen? Get him down to 6. That'll take a lot of damage as well. Okay, then I can take him out with Donner, maybe. Donnell. Yes! Take him again. Yes, again. Okay, at least he leveled up. Chrome level 4, HP by 1, luck by 1, defense by 1. My strength comes from diligence. Okay, so now I can move Donald here and take him out, I think. Okay, good. That should level Donald. Yes.
It's over.
Yes. HP, skill, speed, luck, defense, and resistance raised by 1. Heh, no more holding the others back now. The only problem is that guy there. And he can reach Donnell. What does he have? He has L1, so I don't know if that's a danger or not. Let's see. I should probably send him here to take out this guy. Send some mana. Of course, he's almost dead. So if I could attack him with Miriam, that would be good. Samantha 3. But I already moved Miriam, so I don't think that's a possibility. Okay, Samantha's the same as Donnell. Yeah, Donnell is 3. Oh yeah, I don't have... Okay, dude. And she's 3. Okay, so let's kill this guy here. Let's see. What should I do from here? And if it's there. Hopefully she'll help out.
That was close.
Yes. increased by 1, strength by 1, skill by 1. About time I made some progress. Okay, so now all we have is this guy to kill. Should be pretty easy. And then there's the boss there. I want to get to this. So I want to either go down the stairs, and there's only one more guy left right there. Let's see what's he got. Hell one. Take him out with Frederick. So Frederick is level 4. Stahl is level 6. Virion, level 5. Lisa. Okay, I need to heal someone. I already used Chrome, didn't I? I did. I keep forgetting there's this guy down there. I'll probably want to protect Donnell, so. I could shoot him from. That won't kill him now. Yeah, so what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna heal Lisa.
Many thanks.
Yes. She's almost leveled up again. And then I'm gonna take him out from right here. This guy to protect Donnell here. I should just leave that guy. I mean, he's almost dead. Nah, I might as well not take a chance though. Leave him right here and just take him out. Yeah, he's got all these other weird weapons. Luna, 30. Let's try that. Good, see I protected Donnell. Hold on. Okay. Still able to attack Donnell, but wasn't able to kill him. So, kind of lucked out there. Can you enter there? Gotta knock him all the way down to 4. Then I can take him out with a little, someone who needs experience. Or not.
Oh, thank you.
Good, Chrome will level up though. Or get experience. More bullying. So Samaya and Chrome both need to heal, or Samaya and Donnell both need to heal. Okay, so I should be able to pretty easily avoid the boss, so I should be able to heal everyone, I think. I should probably heal Donnell first. This will level up Lisa again, I think. Yes. Level 11. HP increased by 1, magic by 1, skill by 1, speed by 1. I've still got a few tricks up my sleeve. Okay. Move him here. Donnell. Awesome. Okay. right there. Actually, let's see how far Lisa can go. First, she can go through, since we're through there. Ah, oh, now I just moved her, now she can't heal. Oh, man. Oh, well, I'll just have to wait until next time. So, him right there. Virion right here, since he's hurt. Wait, he's only hurt one? No. There we go, Sumea. Sweet. Okay. Alright, so now I can heal Virion all the way. Getting more experience for Lisa. To the glowing spot. That'll allow me to heal Stahl as well. Already went with Donnell. Yes, let's send some air here. You can learn a lot about this world from a Pegasus back. I see new things every day. Gain 29 experience, nice. Okay, so now we're ready to fight this boss. Doesn't look like we can open that door or anything. Send someone into battle so that Lisa can heal them. How about Chrome?
Hold on.
boss? He didn't say anything. Wow, only one. Okay. But still, that should be enough to allow Lisa to level up. HP by 1, Strength by 1, Magic by 1, Skill by 1, Resistance by 1. Very cool. Okay, so we should be able to take this guy out now. Hopefully we can take it out with Donnell or Marion. Actually, we're right here to defend Lisa. Oh man. Okay, let's see, yeah, we'll use the, let's see. Last sword, don't want to use that. Bronze sword, 8, 10. Let's use the lance. No, maybe I should get him to 8. I don't know if Donnell is stronger than him or Marion.
Here goes!
Good. Really weak. Okay. So it'll be Donnell attacking. Aw, oh, man. That really pisses me off when you can't attack like that. Sword. Better not risk it. Oh, he's gonna attack Lisa. Hopefully he doesn't kill her. Yes! Okay, this lets me take him out with either Miriam or Donnell. Let's see, Donnell is level 3. Can I see his experience? You know, I never look at the bottom screen. It's pretty bad. Okay. Experience 2. Okay, so he's not going to level up. So, maybe instead I should send Miriam. She's got experience 32. It doesn't tell you how much they need to level up, though. Challenge the long form. Okay. So let's attack the boss with Miriam, and hopefully she'll take him out in one hit. Yep. So she should be able to beat him. She's fire. Yes! Finally, increasing her strength. Level 4. Magic by 1, skill by 1, luck by 1, defense by 1, and I am a staunch believer in amelioration. So resistance by 1. Yes! You got an iron sword. Stage complete.
My lord.
Frederick, that takes care of Risen. This area ought to be safe for a spell. The Long Fort. Challenge the Long Fort complete. Yes. Alright, so now all we have is the actual next chapter. Woohoo! Awesome. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead, let's say, check the menu first. See if there's anything new support. Okay, Samaya and Chrome.
Hello.
Oh, there you are. Remember, she likes Chrome.
Hmm?
Hello, Samaya. Did you need something?
No.
No. Quistis is just looking for you.
Hmm.
Oh, right. The strategy meeting. Poor Quistis does love to.
Captain!
Chrome, are you alright? Yes, I'm fine. I just tripped on a pebble. God, how embarrassing. It's because you're so exhausted. You've been working too hard lately.
No.
I'm fine, Samaya, and besides, we're all tired. Such endless fighting wears on everyone. Chrome, you've no need to don a brave face for my sake. You carry twice the burden of anyone. It's only natural you're exhausted.
Thank you.
You're kind to say so. But in truth, everyone looks to their commander for inspiration and strength. An army is only as stalwart as its leader. The instant I show weakness, we're through. It must be so hard for you.
Right.
I'll be fine. And please, don't speak of this conversation to anyone, alright? No, of course not. I would never. Ha. At ease, Sumia, and stop worrying so much. It'll take more than a few battles to bring this soldier to his knees.
Oh.
I know, you're the greatest warrior that I've ever... I just realized something.
Hmm?
What is it?
But...
You trusted me with the secret. It's our first secret together.
Hmm.
Yes, I suppose it is.
Well...
Don't worry, my lips are sealed tighter than a bear trap. So long as you promise to take a nap before the strategy meeting.
What?
What?
Yes!
I'll just tell Quistis that you've been delayed.
Really?
And if I don't agree to your terms? Then I'll tell everyone the mighty Chrome was bested by a mere pebble.
Right.
That sounds like blackmail. Still, I suppose a short nap couldn't hurt. Oh, it's so thrilling to be able to help out like this. Anyway, I'll leave you to it. Sweet dreams. That girl has a strange knack for getting her way. So man, Chrome attained support level C. I'd like to marry that girl. She's a cutie. Okay, so, let's see. We are done. Okay. Saving here. And we just beat the Fortnite challenge. Okay, so this is a good place to stop this video. Alright, so this has been Astral Triforce for WatchUsPlayGames.com. Please check the website out. I'd greatly appreciate it. And God bless. Tune in next time for the continuation of the game, which is what? Chapter 7, I think? Or chapter 6. Anyways, take care.